These are songs off my new album. I'm on the road of love, I'm on the road of love. I'm on the road of love, I'm on the road of love. If I could burn your soul, oh, you move me so. Gain some patience, I'll whip you, go inside. Promise is a clown, fulfillment in rain. A promise is a clown, fulfillment in rain. Never think about what you left behind. Everything is written now in the soul of the world. The wind knows everything, blow across the world. With no place to hide, with no reason to die. Promises are clown. Fulfillment in rain. A promise is a clown. Fulfillment in rain. Nothing is ever closed except your own eyes. Would your heart abandon me? Would your heart abandon me? If your heart was empty, would you abandon me? If your heart was empty now, would you abandon me? Everything happens once, can never happen again. But if it happens twice, it'll happen a third time. Promises are clouds. Fulfillment in rain. A promise is a cloud. Fulfillment in rain. When love is not madness, when love is not madness, it's not really love. Every man must find his role, every woman must find her role, every child must find its role. We can walk together now. Promise is a clown, fulfillment is rain. A promise is a clown, fulfillment is rain. Always on the road of love, always on the road of love, always on the road of love, always on the road of love. It's not really love. Our love is not madness, cause it's not really love. Thank you very much. Great pleasure to be here. Thanks to Derek and Dave and everyone. This is a song for George Pell, the Pope and the Catholic Church. Sorry? You want to hear what I think? Then you just got to listen to the words, mate. Very clear. It's very clear. The silence in the house of a God is sane. They can get away with anything. Hypocrites rape, pedophiles, over and over and over again. The closer to God, the more dangerous they are. A cowardly crown, desperation, man. They try to destroy the child and brag about silence and their pride. The greedy Lord is so easy to find. They try to destroy the child. All they do is attack the child, then brag about silence and their cries. Yes. A silence in the house of a God you see. They can get away with a minute thing. Hypocrite rapists, pedophile, over and over and over again. A silence in the house of a God is seen. They can get away with anything. Hypocrite rapists, pedophile, over and over and over again. For far too long. Protect the children and make them strong. Jail the bishops, jail the pope, jail the bishops, throw away their keys, I said. Well, child abuse cast a shadow that lasts the length of a lifetime. Be disputed or denied any longer. The silence in the house of a God is slain. They can get away with anything. Hypocrites, rapists, pedophiles, over and over and over again. I said over and over and over again. Over and over and over again. We'll be right back. How does that man sleep, really? I mean, how does that man sleep at night? He must take sleeping pills. He must. His conscience must be so guilty. Center of the sky, a level of the flame and I. Storm at the edge of life, but it's strange that you should ask. How foolish can a man be? I said that lust ain't had its trouble. How far is far enough for me? Earth is the marketplace. To climb from the grave. Now will it burn a smoke? Like a stick of dynamite, about to blow up in your face. Like a stick of dynamite, about to blow up in your face. There's a stone in my heart, no way to hear the sound. I feel the helping hand of God, there'll be no danger now. I feel naked with pain, anger is a waste of time. I leave the forest screaming, well in the density of flame. A stick of dynamite, about to blow up in your face. Like a stick of dynamite, about to blow up in your face. Called Living in Hell. I started this in Scarborough, then I moved into Paris and wrote a few more lines, and then lived in Beaconsfield and wrote a few more lines, and then recorded it. Hey, Antonello. Trouble. There's trouble in the house. Living in hell. Well, well, well. I'm a living in hell. I never felt so lonely. I never felt so weak. I never felt so bad. Not being away from me. This small town ring. Heartbeat of nepotism really drives me insane. Well, the gossip is a poison. All I hear is lies and hypocrisy. Well, the double speed, arrogance and deceit. Well, 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 I'm living in hell. Well, 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 I'm living in hell. Goes in one ear, out of many mouth. I have disappeared, oh baby, from myself. Well, 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 I'm a living in hell. Well, 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 I'm just a living in hell. Listen to the dumb. I'm tired of standing around my friends' graves. I know the secrets of the 24th. Be God the devil on the tip of my tongue. Be God the devil, don't stand on his tail. I'm tired of standing around the forbidden graves. The secrets of the 24th. Show me the light, have a mercy on me. Beneath the shadows of the passing cloud, the devil whistles a hypocrite's shoot. Get on mine, he's gonna step on you. Speak of the devil, will he will come. Speak of the devil, will he will come. Use the devil before he uses you. Now use the devil before he uses you. Now use the devil before he uses you. Now use the devil before he uses you.
Friend of mine in France, in Paris, that calls me the devil, Richard. El Diablo, actually. I don't know why she calls me the devil. They're going to change the pace a bit. Thanks to Aaron for filming tonight. So we could do interviews with some of the crowd, mate. That'd really be very popular on YouTube, mate. Could go viral. We're going to change the pace with a Willie Dixon song. One of my favourite songs by Willie Dixon, made famous in the blues world by Muddy Waters, the great Muddy Waters. I first heard this on a Muddy Waters album called Folk Singer with Buddy Guy, 17 years old. Great album. I think it was about 65 actually. Richard. Oh, sorry, I meant for the magazine, Richard. Sorry, for Gina. She's writing an article on me tonight for about five different magazines, she told me. Some Russian music magazine.
Russian.
We've got an illegal immigrant on the drums from Russia. You okay there, Antonella? Your ears okay, Antonella? Why do men go crazy when a woman wears dress so tight? Why do men go crazy when a woman wears dress so tighter? Must be the same old thing makes a tomcat fight all night. Why do all of these men try to run a big leg woman down? Ain't nothing wrong with a big legged woman. All of these men try to run a big leg woman down. I got a friend that dances at the Crazy Horse in Paris, Richard. Must be the same old thing that makes a bulldog buggy hound. That's true. This is for her. Oh, that same thing. Same thing. Tell me, who's to blame? Whole world's a fighting about it. The same thing, yeah. Sweet Lips, Bradley. What make you feel so good when your baby puts on evening gown? Must be the same old thing that make a preacher lay his Bible down. Oh, that same thing the same old thing. Must be the same old thing. You know what I'm talking about? That same thing, yeah. That same thing. The great Willie Dixon. Bill Bradley there. This is a song for... really, I mean, the standard of politicians in the world seems to be getting worse by the day. But that fool in America that's actually looks like he might be one of the candidates. That's what's the problem. The world is completely losing the plot. I thought Tony Abbott was bad, so anything is possible in the world. You know, this is for the politicians of the world. What the hell is going on? I sure would like to know. If we don't do something soon, I say, will be on. There are lots of people out of work. They can't pay their bills. Nowhere to sleep, nowhere to hide. Walk on the street tonight. Panic will be on. Let me tell you about out of the engineer. The headlight is the Holy Ghost. Jesus the conductor. On go, all aboard for heaven. God spread your wings around me. That ball of fire burning my soul. Baby burn. Politicians to line their pockets, and laws is in the rent. Taxmen taking all our money. Panic will be on. people play with numbers, some people try to read my mind. Some people throw cards, some people dance with the stars. The media is too scared to tell the truth. They got too much to lose. If we don't do something soon, I said, we'll be on. Let me tell you about last train. I was the engineer. The headlight is the Holy Ghost. Jesus the conductor. I'm gonna go all over him. Yeah, spread your hands around and qualify in my soul. Oh baby, burn. And it will be on. And it will be on.
Thank you.
change, you turn yourself around. It's true. When times change, you turn yourself around. I do. I'm an animal. I'm a whirlwind. I'm a hurricane. Holy ball of lightning striking my brain. A serpent chasing thunder clouds. Insanity in my study. Reiterated patterns of pain. Sick with a vomit of a. Across the sky, talking to my guardian angel, telling me the reason why am you just an animal. Things are just too big to avoid. Things are just too painful. Some things are just too painful to recall. Some things are just too painful. Mistakes of pissing sun. I'm back to the waters of heaven and hell. Small town of gossips just wanna. Small town gossips just wanna. Small town gossip just wanna suffocate me to death. It's true. I was fighting, I was crossing. Land. Like a false is blowing me away. I'm bound for another life. Animal. I said animal. Some things are just too recall. Some things are just too painful to recall. Some things are just too painful to recall. Some things are just too painful. Animal, 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 animal.
face the fear of my words just slipping away. Just slipping away. Well, they're slipping away.
Phil Bradley, Sweet Lips on guitar. The Smiling Assassin, Hans Arsdebritz. Secret Agent, NBI. Secret Agent for the Norway Bureau of Investigation, NBI. On drums we have an illegal Russian immigrant, Chubby. I can't use his real name. Yes. He just got married tonight and left his reception to play here tonight. Isn't that amazing, huh? Yes, that's what people do sometimes. He'll probably be divorced tonight, and I've offered him a discount to play at his divorce ceremony. I've done those things, you know. I give a discount if you get married and I do your divorce, it's half price. Just remember that, Phil. Animal, 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 believe we didn't rehearse that song. I mean the ending, I mean. One more or more? Keep going or only one more? Okay, thanks very much for Derek and for Dave. And thank you very much for the sound. Jason, right? Adrian, sorry. I gotta use a few more herbs, mate. Thanks for Aaron for filming in this. What do you want to do, boys? Like Mercury, Woman's a Secret, Healing by the First Intention. I think we do that one. We're going to finish off with a song called Healing by the First Intention. This was actually written, inspired by Perry Como and Dean Martin, who are my biggest inspirations. Actually, Dean Martin, yes, Perry Como, not quite. But... We got a request here because I got outvoted, Richard. See how democratic this band is, mate.
Well, I want a secret. I'll tell you, kiss him. Thank you.
later. Who's that riding on the river later? Tell me, who's that riding on the river later? Wrote the book of the seven seal. You know, Christ came down in the cool of the day and called Adam by his name. He refused to answer. They called him Nick, was a honky and shame. Now tell me, who's had a riding John the Revelator? Who's had a riding John the Revelator? Now tell me, who's had a riding John the Revelator? Broke the book of the seventh seal. A class 10, 12 apostles, flee them a little way. They'll watch with me when I walk till I go yonder and pray. Come on, I said, who's that riding John the Revelator? Who's that riding John the Revelator? Now tell me, who's that riding John the Revelator? Wrote the book on the seventh seal. Well, Christ came down on an Easter morning. Mary and Martha were there to see. Go tell my disciples to meet me in Galilee. Come on, baby. Riding John the Revelator. Riding John the Revelator. Riding John the Revelator. Welcome to the seventh seal. Well, I want a secret. I tell you, fall in love. That's true, that's true. That's true, that's true. It's a secret. I tell you, fall in love. I know that's true. Oh, up, up, up. Oh, up. And I'll see. Oh, baby, now. Baby now, she's just a secret. I want you to tell me now, baby, tell me now, baby, tell me now, baby, tell me now, a secret. I want you to tell me now, baby, tell me now, baby, tell me now, baby, tell me now, a secret. I want you to tell me now, baby, tell me now, baby, tell me now, tell me now, a secret. Thank you very much for coming. Drive carefully. If you're on your bike, wear white. Thanks again to the pub and Derek and Dave and everyone else. Thank you very much. Phil Bradley, Hans Lars Devlitz, and Chubby, the Troublemakers. Of course, I'm not a troublemaker, as you know, Antonella, but the band is. They're all troublemakers.
Steve Tallison, the Troublemakers. Thanks for sticking around. And Phil Bradley on lead guitar, Hans Debritz on bass, the Russian on percussion, Yugon Chobanov. What a great drummer he is.
Legally.
And of course, Steve Tallis on vocals and lead guitar. What a great set that was.